back in the corner over there. This is the next California unit in production. Bought a plane from a local company in the Heights. I think it's from the ground on up.
Yeah.
A lot of the material, the cabinets, the fabricators, and other shops. These are the four radial dynamic brake grids. That's not a good looking governor at all. That horse can have either. But I mean, they have rebuild engines, they have rebuilding engines, doing a lot of work on IC units right now. This is a little switcher that we're just qualifying. Traction motors, build them up in the trucks, and combos, put them in the trucks, re-truck the locomotives, paint them here and everything. Doc, where's our ABI? Are you stuck?
No, it's just right in the water.
Okay, let's see it. Thank you. We don't rebuild those rotating equipment here or the engines. On occasion, we'll work engines like this one. We're just qualifying for the customer. We'll take the pumps out on it. Left in the garage. Subsidiary of Allegheny Valley Railroad or Carwell Express. And that's a complete, I don't think we overhauled it, but new paint job qualified. Why wouldn't that have a cover over it? Because, I mean, you suspect the weeds and everything through there, you know, and there's no cover over that cable fixture. These are from some old electrical cabinets that we stripped out. And these old parts never. Soil testing plant. The owner bought this place, built the tracks in here. Off we go. Do that. You see a good bit of hacksaw laying on the ground with burnt fingerprints on or finger marks on it. It's an old Inland Steel switcher. It's now our switcher. It's named Duke because that was the name of our dog that got killed when he lay down under a semi out here. Off, down. So let's down the frame and these guys with scrapers sitting in the sub base scraping all grease out and shit. That's a nightmare. We actually had an L car here one time. We do modifications on it. It was like 72 feet long and they had some damage on it, so they drove it over there in a big truck and had a hell of a time getting up that incline where the tracks are right on Roby. And took it in the back door right to the ambulance room and the paint shop to repair it. Alco and National Railway. We actually have our own model locomotive. It's like the Tucker of the railroad business, pretty much. I'd say it's the first locomotive about 3 months ago. There was a guy jumped in there at 3:30 on a Friday, started stealing a piece of copper cable this big. And I know that because we recovered it. And we called the cops, and the cops came and busted the guy. He was in the building down the way. He had some grease on the ground, and cottonwood was blowing. He had grease all over his face and cottonwood in it 4 hours later at the police station. The other guy jumped over the fence onto a squad car, rolled off the squad car, ran to the woods, got away. Look at the black on it. See the black rubber?
Yeah.
That's from cutting cable. That's the rubber off the cable. They use a serrated knife like that. Then we